Hey there, Gavin Gear here from the Extreme Windows blog, and I'm here today to talk to you about 3D printing support in Windows 8.1. In Windows 8.1, it can be as easy to print 3D objects to a 3D printer as it has been to print 2D objects to traditional 2D printers. And for Windows 8.1, Microsoft has made major investments in the 3D printing space, including defining a new 3D manufacturing document format, making extensions to the 2D printing pipeline to support 3D printing, and some very close work with software and hardware partners. One of those hardware partners is 3D Systems. You can see here the 3D Systems Cube 2 printer that I'll be using for the demo in this video. Now, because the 3D printing pipeline is built on the 2D printing pipeline in Windows, you'll find some powerful and familiar features like device stage icons, print queue management. You'll also find familiar print actions from the file print dialog in desktop applications and from the devices charm for Windows Store apps. Let's take a look at what this looks like. So here I'm running the Windows 8.1 preview, and I've got a model that I've designed in SolidWorks here open in a 3D printing aware Windows Store app. So as you can see here, I can use touch to manipulate the model to make sure it's exactly what I want to print. When I want to print, all I need to do is swipe out the charms bar, tap on devices, tap on print, and then I select the printer that I want to use. I'm going to use the 3D Systems Cube 2 here. I'm then presented with a selection of different options. I can change the print quality. We'll use medium here. I can use the density dropdown to change the density setting. I'm going to hit medium there on that. I can also, for some apps, do things like add supports if I need support material, or a raft if I want to help prevent warpage or enhance the adhesion of the model to the platform. This is all I'm going to need for this particular model printout. So I'm going to tap on print, and following that, the printer will warm up and it's going to go ahead and print our 3D model. Let's take a look at what that looks like. And when the 3D print job completes, we can just carefully remove the 3D printed object from the platform. And this particular printer uses a special adhesive to keep the 3D printed object securely attached to the platform while it's printing. So it's pretty amazing to see a real 3D printed object that I can hold in my hands that was really just a virtual model in my design software. It's really fun. And this demo shows how easy it is to use 3D printing with Windows 8.1. Now, if you want to know more information, please see the accompanying blog post where there's a lot more information and resources. Thank you.